Street.
It's so awesome looking over at my chat monitor and seeing that 200 there. Thank you guys so much for the support. Let's see. I wanna do some math here. So yeah, tomorrow would be. Yeah. So I launched my very first stream on this channel 4 weeks ago tomorrow. So within 4 weeks, we have gotten 200 subscribers or 200 followers.
Been killing my eye reading.
That is absolutely incredible, guys. Thank you so much for the support. I really truly hope that I am
definitely help guys like me that
I am doing my part in providing good sim racing entertainment.
Stay on them.
I hope that those follows are
a good
reflection of
that.
This
track would have.
So it's awesome. When I was with Brandon, when we first launched this, it took us just about
like
a month to get to 100. So to be moving at twice the pace that I am now alone than it was when we tried to do it the first time.
How I feel about it.
It's incredible. It's absolutely incredible. So thank you guys so very much. 27 days streaming.
Yeah, it's been killing me.
200 followers.
This turn
that's
right
awesome.
Here.
Thank you guys so much.
Number two turn. Good God. Like, first lap, I've been dive bombed like 5 or 6 times now and taken out of the race on the first lap. It's killing me.
Is it going to be a bust back next year? Or is it going
to
be.
Yeah, the first part of the week, I just drove around and got whatever I could get.
Yeah, I think I just seen you get a 122.6 in practice. I mean, that's pretty good.
Have you ever? That was a big draft.
That's, I mean, I don't know.
Good take.
So I want to check this. I want to see this. See the Twitch list myself. Not that I don't believe you, but
I'm at that Phoenix track, man.
Yeah.
That is crazy town.
Ohio State quarterbacks.
We are too. That's awesome.
Yeah.
RepCon Gaming top 2 streams on iRacing.
I'm like this track.
Like after each.
Can't
goal
get away
be
from
hit,
anybody.
Something new will happen. So after hitting 130 followers, I'll add a
really,
webcam
really
to my stream. After
where
getting 150 followers, I'll host a big race with my followers and watchers. But I don't
really
know what else I should add for
right
hitting 175. I hope that. Okay, I gotcha.
Boxing. I'm gonna tell you, one that took the middleweight championship, Youngstown, Ohio, where I live, Kelly Pavlik, now he's a coach. Only took him 6 months to become a coach. Put your money where your mouth is. Money on the wood, make the game go good. Money out of sight, cause fights. Put up or shut up, huh? Mid the grit. I just say it's in Ohio. It's in the water. You succeed, you get the big paycheck at first, it's gone.
Something, a follower goal. Follower goal for adding 175. 24-hour stream. You could do like you could do just like maybe you could do like a like an in general giveaway. Like you could do a giveaway of some sort. Just race for money. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. When I hit 100, I did the viewer appreciation race, and that was kind of something that I just sprung up, like, the next day, and it really didn't go all that well. So that's why I want to, you know, now that we've hit the 200, I want to actually plan the race out. So that way it can be like a, you know, yes, it's a demolition enduro race, so the point of the race is to crash people, but I still want it to run smooth. I want it to be a good event. I want it to be something like, you know, that I can show off to the stream, you know, that I can show off and be proud of. Yeah, you could do something like that, like, you know, like, get a list. There's a way that you can do giveaways on Twitch, or like with a certain program, and you know, it does like a randomizer thing. I don't really know too much about it because I haven't done one yet, but there's like a giveaway, or maybe it's in a bot, that you can do giveaways with, and you know, you can do something like that. It's like all you have to do is like, oh, just be subscribed. Like what they people normally do is like all you have to do is be like followed to the channel, and then when you create it, there is like a code that everybody has to type in. So like when you type in the code, it'll enter you into the drawing. And then whenever the streamer decides, they can stop the entries and roll the giveaway. And it will pick a random name and boom. Car and track request from followers. Yeah, that's actually what I did from the viewer appreciation race. I took suggestions from the viewers for combinations, car and track combinations, and the one that won was the old Chevrolet Impala Nationwide car, which is what it's properly, Xfinity Series, but it's named the Nationwide car in iRacing, at the old Daytona, and it was just, it was a wreck fest, it was terrible.
One more lap.
You're gonna rebrand your channel, right? You're gonna start a new one?
No.
You should name it Winston Cup Fan 24.
How many you have right now?
Shit, oh, John. 640 per take?
Yeah, we gotta do some. I gotta do some recon. I mean, remember I said when hit that 1,000 before Mother's Day, and we only get a couple weeks.
If I hit 700 this week, there's a.
I mean, it is Talladega week, so you know this might be a popular week for streaming.
Well, you know, when you're a big time brand sponsor, you're like the best.
Oh, and by the way, right now. The two of us have the top views, or are on top for iRacing streams right now. We are 1 and 2.
Apparently I had like 40 earlier when I glanced up. It's pretty cheap.
Yeah, I've been as high, I think I had 21 at one point today so far. We're at 15 right now.
You know, I want to
go faster.
Put as workers can.
There's the flag, man. It's over.
Guys. He has 3,000 people, though. Come on now.
That's pretty all right. Bad for 3,000 people. You should have at least 200 watching. At least.
I believe he might even have over 3,000. I know at least he has 3,000.
So we didn't run as fast of a queue time as we did earlier. But the fact that poll is a 22-1 says to me that we have a shot at winning this race.
No, but most of his people know he streams at Sunday. At night.
So we'll play the second lap since we don't have enough time to do both. So we might have a shot at winning this one. We'll see if maybe we can't jump out, try and get around the Pulsator, take the lead, and just try and run away with it. Because obviously the equalizer in these races is the draft on the oval.
I think at one point last time, I think you had like, what, 20 at least?
So...
maybe even 25.
We'll just see how it all goes. Yeah, I just went back and looked. So we hit 200 today, and tomorrow would be 4 weeks from the first stream that I did. So within 4 weeks, we got to 200 followers. Oh, I'm so excited we hit it. We got the 200 mark. Yay!
Well,
Actually, I guess now I can update the stream title.
Perpetrator.
What are you racing?
Nothing right now.
Boom! Change the stream title. Because we hit it. We hit 200 followers. Alrighty, guys. So bets are open for this final official race of the week.
Truthfully, yesterday, I didn't think you were going to
Mazda Cup
wide that quick.
At Charlotte. Car number one starting in second. We might have a shot at this one. We're going to try our damnedest to
I
get it.
I understand we were having fun, but I was like, oh.
Hello, team.
That was
10 laps, the distance.
You're not in this race, are you, Boom?
No.
Good, I don't want to get wrecked. I'm kidding.
I can spy you if you want.
You want? I'll too, sure.
Alrighty, here we go.
Green, green, green. Tend to go with the line.
Kyle, nice to meet you.
Hi, Scrotum.
You too.
No, he said his name is Bord, not Scrotum.
Hi, Bord.
Hey.
Hey, you have like an hour until Vegas starts. Your class, what class are you? B? Alright, yeah, we'll run the first
Vegas. Alright, so I think we should try and work with the two car here a little bit, see if we can't break away, just the two of us.
Really?
We're gonna try our best.
I really
try our best to have some fun. Have some fun and pick up a win.
You need to calm down! Fuck you in the ass. Chill out. We'll
remember that, like, week?
Alright,
like,
that didn't really work out so well.
I was like, I'm not touching
shit. Closing right on up.
Yeah, that's the week you got pretty cocky and you got yelled at by Spur.
You got one on your right.
We'll race at 8 o'clock in the first Class B race.
Alright,
actually,
we're on the right.
We'll probably race around midnight, but you get my point.
Alright, cleared into the lead, so now let's see if we can't put some distance.
I do scrotal things.
Yeah, whatever you do when you're not racing, I don't know what that is.
Your mom usually.
Okay, well, you know what, sir? You are a dick.
I got one of those.
Always something with this one. There's a delay in my racing.
Okay. Alright, can we change it then? I mean, if we make it to 800, can we have a mom?
None of you are getting my mom because fuck off. That's my mom.
With your mom.
What are you trying to imply here?
I didn't know. I just said, I'm on stream. I don't want nobody's mom, believe me. I got.
He got a crazy bitch of his own. He don't need
Well, don't we all? Oh, wait.
Bump.
Or on your right. That's all right. Clear, all clear.
She's just single. He's also gay.
I got a Rican chick in a fucking right cut your ass.
The last part was wrong.
The last part was definitely 100% correct.
Good job, man.
You know,
you're a first.
Being completely honest, I am pretty happy right now. Go second date.
Alright.
Oh, those guys are getting racy and off track back behind me.
Why? Why can't you not predict that?
Because...
I'll ask it in a different way. I'll just ask straight up, is Sage Pancakes gay?
Wow.
Wow!
I'm happy, what is wrong with being happy?
1.3 seconds, that's almost... Oh man, we might be in good shape here. I'm totally missing what's happening right now in Discord because I'm focused.
I fucking died!
Bro, somebody followed and broke my own ass.
I can't.
I
can't. I
yes. He needs a new wheel now. He just broke it.
Oh my god.
Your
mic's working, your video's frozen.
Okay, we're gonna do some MRN live commentary so we can watch. I need somebody to commentate the race.
I'll do it.
Okay, commentate.
But we can't see the race.
Yeah, that's why we're gonna commentate. Oh, it unfroze. We're good.
I'm getting a request from DD Racing in my chat. He would like you guys to stop laughing.
He can suck a dick.
I will
look,
stay behind you,
don't,
Kyle.
Perfect point where you're just like smiling and you look so happy.
Don't be dissing on my viewers now.
Fuck your viewers, dude. Pancake Nation is so much better than the clan. My nation is so much more chill than your clan members. Like honestly, I think
we
should.
He got everybody from Rutgers camp last time. I mean, he took them.
You're at his border. He's coming up top. Clear on exit.
Nobody wanted to hear why me last week.
Why me?
Why me?
That was so funny.
So Scordy Boom just took your job, dude. He's spotting me right now, and you're not. So like, what's the problem with that? Like.
Josh, what are you doing?
He's trying to be like Wilkinson and knock everything off his desk.
Oh god, Scordy.
Oh fuck. I threw a water bottle out and hopes we'll get another caution on top of this caution.
And from the sound of that echo, I'm gonna guess you missed. Alrighty, halfway here.
I have to go with the line.
Okay.
Daniel said he's gonna stick behind me.
Kevin O'Keefe has been on since yesterday. I wonder if he got fired.
Oh boy. It's bad.
I don't get how his eye rating's up there, because like any practice I go in, I'm faster than him.
He always says, oh whammy!
Stay behind you, number four.
He doesn't race as much anymore, so that's why he got bet.
That moment when you're not even showing up on the Twitch page anymore for iRacing. Like, I feel like I'm offline or something.
It says you're offline for me.
Oh, wow. Well, fucking tell him I'm still here, somebody. I'm gonna restart the fucking stream again.
It just keeps saying ended, and there's no picture.
Well, we've got some gap here in the road course.
Yeah,
let's see if maybe we can try and pull them away here a little bit.
And 30 plus people, and like, all gone now. Fucking OBS. Thanks, OBS. try this one more time with just restarting the stream, because I don't have fucking time to close it and open it.
Oh boy, Scordy is actually pissing people off in my chat, yay.
Hey, look, if they weren't a fucking dick, I wouldn't have to fucking go in there and be fucking badass.
Okay, scores off, leaders rolling. Got one outside now, level 5. Level 10 more outside. Still up there at your corner.
I guess me saying that over a Discord in a joking manner, or in like a funny comical way, didn't
still up there.
Didn't work.
You're clear.
Trying so hard to break away from him because I don't want him to draft back around me, but I can't do it. I can't do it. Well, I was put in this position a few days ago, and I let the guy pass me on the outside. So if he starts making a move, I am not going to just let him go right on by like I did that last guy. I need to get aggressive on my defensive driving, and that is exactly what I plan on doing. This is my last shot to win at this track, in this car.
Two to go this time by.
Of course, you could always just make it easy on me and mess up. Oh, buddy, here we go. Coming to the white, he's gonna be right on us, so I need to try and break away from him as best as I can in the road course. Yeah, he's waiting for the last lap here, so here we go. Final opportunity.
One more lap to win.
Alrighty. Moment of truth time.
The night car just drove straight through the roads and brought them down.
Come on, stay back there. Stay back there.
Car on your right. Still there.
I think I got him. Woohoo! Yes! One thousandth of a second, baby!
Kyle.
Got it done. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Hell yeah. Wow.
Score, do you still
pursue? Whew! 1/1000th of a second.
What did you just fucking say?
Dude, I'm not gonna have somebody fucking say like...
Got it!
You tell these guys to stop laughing.
Got it!
Hear anything? Mute the fucking stream. Fuck those guys.
Whew! That didn't seem like it was, as close as it felt from inside of the car, but hell of a race, Daniel. Whew!
DD Racing and Todd Stelzler? Fucking
don't know either.
Yep, me either.
I mean, I guess me saying it in a joking manner was not the right thing to do.
Yeah. I thought they were kidding.
I thought they were being complete fucking dicks, so. Eerol. Either way, they can suck mine.
That is the closest win in my iRacing career. Closest win in my iRacing career. I've been out here for almost 5 years, and I've never...
You're clear.
...won a race by that small of a margin.
The race is over.
Big jump.
First win in the Global Mazda MX-5 Cup car. It took us quite a few attempts, but we got it done. Got it done. This track may have its struggles. It may have its factors that make it difficult and make things disappointing at times. But at the end of the day, there is a reason why this is my most winningest track on iRacing. And we added to that legacy in this one. Whew! Yes! Got it. Career win number 451.
Fuck you guys.
I believe that is road win 341.
Is it going out for a night of...
First win of the season in this series. First win in the car. Man.
Oh, that hasn't descended yet.
Okay. Man, oh man.
I mean, what did you dress it for? It kind of makes sense to dress it for either or, right?
So we'll take a look at it. We'll go chopper. I threw the block. But I went back down low. I thought he was going to try and cross me under. So I'm like, alright, I'll come up real quick and then follow him back down. But. Oh man, 1/1000th of a second. Boom. Oh man. Oh, that is exactly how I wanted to end the official week.
If that's not a photo fucking finish, I don't know what it is, Kyle.
Right?
Jesus Christ.
1/1000th of a second.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. But you won though, Kyle, right?
Yes, sir.
Dude, you need to screenshot that or send me that replay.
I'll do both.
Yeah, send me that replay and we'll put it up on the site. That's fucking insane.
Can you like send me the replay as well, Scorty? Or you put it in Dropbox?
Actually, yeah, no. I'll go Dropbox. From.
Okay, thanks, BB.
Over
here. I got a badass picture of mine. What track was it at, Charlotte?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh man, you about to love the photo edit you gonna get.
Dude, he literally won by his bumper fender, his front fender. Like, if the front fender was gone, he wouldn't have won that race.
Trying to move it around here, get a good, no, actually, when I, it looks a little, it probably looks better when it's down. Boom. That much. 1/1000th of a second. Whew.
Like, go to the direct side of the car and then use vanish to move your camera to the side.
Oh, he's not doing that. That picture probably, that angle probably does it a better justice right there. Oh man, I mean, if I go one frame back, it's right before the line.
Talk on Discord, fucker.